we need to mix it nice and creamy and properly. So we're gonna mix until it's nice. Okay, guys. Look at this, guys. Whoa, it's so bubbly. If you see it like this, you're going to put this flower of red velvet. Ooh, red velvet mix, red color. What? Okay, if you see like this, this is the result. Look at that, so creamy. We're going to put inside this container, flower container, my mom bought it. Okay? Okay, let's go to put inside slowly and properly. Don't rush it. This is the result. Okay. And then we're going to put in the oven or boiler for 180 Celsius for 30 minutes. Okay, guys, use a pick to see if it's clean or not. Or it's cooked or not. Ooh, it's not sticky. That means it's cooked. Good, right, guys? Okay, let's smell it. So delicious. Oh, wow. Okay, so now let's take a plate first. And then we're going to put up here so we can flip it over and see the reveal. Okay, so I'm scared. Oh my gosh, look at that, so pretty. Let's touch it. Ooh, it's good. So delicious. Now let's make a topping. That's so pretty. It's okay, it's not perfect or not. Just do it. It's like, this is cute, right? If you put it. So I want to put three right here and three right here. Okay? So yeah. To put, make sure, get up. Okay. Wah! Oh my god. Whoa, jiggly and wobbly. Taste test. I want to use this one. Delicious. Try it. You need to, if you make it, it's so delicious, you know, guys. Taste it. Assalamualaikum.